Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how I add the Wahoo speed and cadence sensors to my spin bike so that it can be used with Peloton as well as Strava app if you keep track of the distance. So this is the Sunny Health and Fitness spin bike model. It has a magnetic wheel. I believe this model is SFB1805. Anyway, so in this model of bike, it happened to have enough clearance on the flywheel hub. So what I did is I just take the Wahoo speed sensor and then connect it to the flywheel's hub. The way I have done it is I took the Wahoo cadence sensor, which comes with a 3M double side tape, and I just stick it behind back of the Wahoo speed sensor, and then stick it to the hub, and I further secure by pulling the cable ties just in case it falls off. I shouldn't, but just for good measure. Then I take the cadence sensor. I just attach it to the crank per instruction. So with this setup, I can basically use about my Peloton app as well as keep track of my distance because I have the Wahoo speed sensor on there as well. I hope that helps. If you happen to have this model of spin bike, and you can use those sensors this way.